What's up people, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to go to a very beautiful place in this South Goa, and that is the Butterfly Beach. So this Butterfly Beach, it falls in the state of Kankona, and it's about 40 minute journey from Margao, and from Panjim you can say about double to that. So it'll take about 1.5 hours to be approximate from Panjim. And so I've heard lot of good reviews about this place. So if you're visiting this place, do visit it in the early mornings or in the evenings, just during the sunset. So otherwise it will be quite hot in such a place like this. And do remember to download your maps while you're navigating, because you will not have any network present in this area. So just take care of that. So I'm followed with my friend Carl, who is on his brand new G310R, and so together we thought, you know, let's visit this place and see. So there are two ways to go to the Butterfly Beach. One is riding your bike all the way near to the beach, and the other way around is to go via the Palolem Beach. So Palolem is the neighbor beach from Butterfly, and from Palolem Beach there are boats that carry the passengers to the Butterfly Beach. So they charge what I heard is about 500 rupees per person. So you can decide how you want to travel, but I suggest you can take your bike and go to the Butterfly Beach. I think this is the car parking, so if you're coming by car, this is the maximum you can go. After this, either you'll have to walk or you'll have to rent a bike from here. This place is actually kind of in a jungle, so it is quite, even though I'm even though it's about 9:30 right now, I'm not feeling that much of heat. Let's see how this goes. About till now it's really fun.
copy the word.